seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your tour trap. Keep a watchful eye on your children, and, please don't let your imaginations run wild.
Watch your window inside, so watch your
window. Bienvenidos. Thank you.
Para su seguridad durante su estadía en nuestros laboratorios sensoriales, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del vehículo. Y cuide a los pequeñitos. Gracias.
Chairman of the Imagination Institute. Hello. On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie-goochie-go, and taste. Taste like chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight. You are not to interfere with the tour. Our first stop is the sound lab. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right. What? This is odd. Hello? Who is this?
It's Figment.
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard. Woo-hoo! Next stop, imagination. For every sound, your ears are hearing. A thousand thoughts. Start appearing, and each of us imagines different things from just the sound. Your mind has wings.
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line three and hit it.
With your imagination, you can see things differently.
Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment.
One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly.
To use your imagination, so let the good times roll! Woohoo! You win one sandwich!
Oh, really?
Of course, Doc, the nose knows!
One awful whip can send you reeling! One lovely sniff can be appealing! Your mind be fine! That's how you tell a skunk is not a rose.
I'm sorry, but after that big stink in the smell lab, I hesitate to send you into the touch and taste labs. Perhaps I should end my open house right here.
Great idea! We'll go to my open house instead. It's much more fun. Right this way, everybody.
Figment, what is going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day.
With just a spark of inspiration, I made my house an innovation. Imagination really clowns around.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.
Imagination's free in the image.